fashionista of Camp Rock, so she designs the outfits and the stages.
That was really fun. I got to play with them.
And she becomes more independent, so she's less dependent on Tess. And she finally figures out what she wants to do.
One of the girls' fashion.
And she is still obsessed with her lip gloss, but she becomes infatuated with glitters and sparkles.
So much happens.
It's crazy that the show is kind of ending in a way, but I guess it's kind of the beginning for everyone.